A Russian lawmaker has reportedly demanded America return the entire state of Alaska amid U.S.-led sanctions of his country, and Alaska's governor has responded. The Daily Beast reports the member of Russia's parliament spoke on an evening talk show Sunday and listed off his country's future demands. Governor Mike Dunleavy responded on Twitter, saying, in part, "We have hundreds of thousands of armed Alaskans and military members that will see it differently." You can read more on this story in our post below.